One day, I couldn't bring myself to get out of bed. Then I said, "Lord, give me strength." And he did. One day, I felt disconnected and alone. Then I said, "Lord, give me love." And he did. One day I received bad news. Then I said, "Lord, give me hope." And he did. One day I couldn't figure out my own thoughts. Then I said, "Lord, give me wisdom." And he did. Then one day I felt lost and stuck and unsure. Then I said, "Lord, give me guidance." And he didn't. Instead, he gave me people who were unkind and jobs that rejected me. Day after day, bad after bad, so much so I said, "Lord, where are you?" I remembered. He gave me strength, so I faced each day. He gave me love, so I showed kindness to those who were not. He gave me hope, so I looked forward to what was to come. And when it did, the wisdom he gave me made me realize that everything that was not meant for me passed me by or was taken away. That all the challenges and trials prepared me and shaped me. So when I had said, "Lord, give me guidance," he did.